18th person voted out of blood versus water, Jordie. That's 4 votes.
Oh.
That's enough. You need to bring me a torch.
This is big.
Hoppa!
Jonathan?
Jordie? The tribe has spoken.
Yes, they have. It's out. Radio. Love you all. Thank you so much for making it awesome. This has been a dream of mine, and I finally got to live it out. Put the beers on, boys. Yeah. Put them in the freezer. I'll see you after.
Sort of. All right.
See you, mate.
See you,
can I bring it in for the real thing?
Sure. Yeah. Oh, wait, mate.
Thanks, man.
All right.
There better be food out here.
Bye, Johnny.
Oh, Redemption Rock.
See you, mate.
Wrong season. You're going back to purgatory.
I played the game that I wanted to play, which was a game that I hadn't seen before. Pushing boundaries and trying new things and going hard, and yeah, I think I did that. I'm gutted that I went out, but I am so glad that I was there for the moment when Mark's second idol was revealed. Finally. It was always coming. It's been coming for 2 weeks, and I didn't stop fighting. But today the fight is over. They did get the Joker. See you guys. I built a reputation as the Joker, someone who's able to thrive in chaos. And it worked for 2 weeks straight. But then, unfortunately, they realised that if I went any further, it was going to be really dangerous for their game. So probably the best thing they could have done was vote me out. But I tried to convince them of the opposite. I was playing to not get to the end, but to win at the end. I was going to get to the end with a story. But unfortunately, people knew that. That was my issue. I am very disappointed I couldn't win for Jesse. I was out there playing for him. It was really disappointing when he went home. That was one of the harder days, for sure. Me and my brother lost my stepmom just before coming into the show. So dealing with the grief was pretty hard. And being separate from Jesse for most of that time was really difficult. Supposed to be happy, man.
The front seat.
Oh, get up there. It's the throne, man. The throne.
Oh, guys. Oh, thanks for waiting up. Is that for me?
Yeah.
Thanks, big dog. Mate, I tried, man.
No, dude, it's so good.
I can't even, like, bring myself to do this. All right, you ready? Oh, I'm dribbling. Hang on.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Everyone does the same thing.
Get away from me. Get away from me. It's mine. My reward. Oh, my God. Thanks, guys. Khan, very sorry for the role I played in you going home.
Oh, my God. That's okay.
That's all right. Very sorry for the role I played in you going home. Very sorry for the role I played in you going. Very sorry for the role I played in you.
Good.
Actually, everyone. Everyone, I'm very sorry for everything I ever did and ever said.
Survivor, man. We all got to go at some point.
That's right.
So it's all G.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting, you know.
We got three goats and...
Two animals.
Which is what I was trying...
Two lions.
Come on, guys. Like, let's go, you know. Let's do something about this. Oh, man.
Getting rid of you was doing something, though.
Yeah, unfortunately. I'm starting to get full. So how good is his food, by the way?
Khan made specifically for you.
What did he make?
All yours.
Oh, no!
A little bit of salt.
And
Khan? Khan?
I know that's all you wanted.
Oh, my God. That's so thoughtful.
Enjoy.
Thank you, man.
He made it from scratch.
You made this from scratch? Oh, my God, Khan.
You deserved it. You definitely deserved it.
It's delicious. Oh, it's amazing. And that, oh my God.
It's good, isn't it?
Guys, thanks, Khan.
That's okay.
That's very thoughtful of you. Walls, lights. That is pretty weird. All right, a door. I haven't opened a door handle in a long time. Wow! I love the bedding! And in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's soft. That's almost too soft. That's making me feel weird. I feel like I'm floating. Might have to sleep on the floor tonight, I reckon. To be honest, I thought I was going to be out a long time ago. You know, people were coming for me since day 30 when Jesse was voted out.
Jesse.
He's the one person in this game I could actually trust. Despite the friendships and relationships you make, there is no one else you can trust more than family. That was rough. We thought we were on a roll. We were about to take control and then turned out we got lied to. And that was the moment where I realised you cannot trust anyone. It was the hardest moment, but it was the best thing that happened to me. I think because I know that I'm probably next, it's sort of like...
It's freeing in a sense, like I'm not gonna piss in the pocket.
Yeah.
You know, like...
Rough. It's sort of... It's freeing. Because it got so hard and so crazy, it meant that there was nothing to lose anymore. Sammy has the order.
Wow.
She convinced Jesse to put it in her bag.
Wow.
Which means Mike and Sammy both have an order. I'm not going to say I've been the best player that Australian Survivor has ever seen. However, I will say Australian Survivor hasn't seen a player like me. I tell you what's even more dangerous than one blow is two people with an idol. Well, from that struggle of the bottom, the Joker was born. You know, my new alter ego. Looking forward to coming back to camp then, big guy. Looking forward to the beans. Sorry, mate, you got close.
That's all right, that's
really
all right, mate.
Really sorry, mate.
Oh, you live and learn.
To have been known as the guy that can have fun while the maelstrom, you know, takes off around him. It was, yeah, it was good fun. Oh, it's tense!